Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are having trouble sharing your printer across devices in Windows 11 or 10, don't worry, you are not alone. And more importantly, I have got you covered. In this video, I will walk you through simple, effective solutions to fix printer sharing issues. Whether the printer isn't showing up, gives you access denied, or simply refuses to connect from other computers, let's jump right into the first step. Click on the Start menu and type Control Panel, then hit Enter. In the Control Panel window, go to Network and Sharing Center. Now on the left side, click on Change Advanced Sharing Settings. Here, make sure these options are enabled. Turn on Network Discovery and turn on File and Printer Sharing. Then scroll down and select Turn Off Password for Tactic Sharing. If you want other PCs to access the shared printer without needing credentials, click Save Changes. All right, next step, make sure the printer itself is shared properly. Go back to the Control Panel, then click on Devices and Printers, find your printer, right-click on it, and choose Printer Properties. Now go to the Sharing tab and check the box that says Share This Printer. You can give it a short symbol share name that you will recognize on other devices. Click Apply and OK. Moving on, make sure your Windows Firewall or antivirus isn't blocking printer sharing. Click on Start, type Windows Security and open it. Then click on Firewall and Network Protection. Scroll down and click on Allow an App Through Firewall. Now check if the file and printer sharing is on the list and enabled for both private and public networks. If it's not, click Change Settings and enable it. Next, let's restart the printer spooler service. Just to make sure everything's working smoothly, press Windows R to open the Run dialog, type services.mac and press Enter. In the list, scroll down until you find Printer Spooler, right-click on it, choose Restart. If it's stopped, click Start instead. Alright, that's it. One of these steps should definitely fix your issue with printer sharing on Windows 11 or 10. If this video helped you out, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more quick and easy tech fixes. Drop a comment below if you have any questions or a specific method to work it for you. It really helps others too. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.